Adam, it's lovely to be in London because this next one is all about an experience I had in London some 20 odd years ago. I wrote this one on the 8th of April 2013, ladies and gentlemen. The greatest day of the 21st century so far. This one is called Upon Hearing the News of Margaret Thatcher's Death. Thatcher snatches the air no more, so we punch it instead. Northern voices sing with glee, ding dong, the witch is dead. A frail, confused old woman dies, a heartbeat falters, stopping. And all around me whoops and cheers as champagne corks start popping. Cause I was there in 1990, poll tax riots, London town. I stood in Nelson's shadow and I watched buildings burning down. I didn't go for aggro, that's never been my scene. I'm like some little Jolly Gandhi. I seek change through peaceful means. But when mounted police are charging across a packed Trafalgar Square, you sharp realise it's us v them and there's no duty of care. Cause they weren't there to protect us, they were paid to serve the state. Cracking heads on overtime, a weekend double rate. When I watched TV that night, she told a very, very different tale about bloodthirsty looters and how she'd sling us all in jail. Now I never knew the news could lie, could just invent a story, make police look innocent when they were boot boys for the Tories. 27 years later, that day plays inside my head. I still see those charging horses, and I'm fucking glad that Thatcher's dead. Thank you.